The fourth year of Love in the Marketplace. It's an opportunity for the church to go out and share the gospel to all our community members, because we are very convinced that the coming of Jesus is really very near, and the church has been given the responsibility to go and share this solemn, fearful message to the world. So we have an opportunity and a responsibility given to us by God to go and share, to tell people about the coming of Jesus and to be ready for the coming of Jesus and the steps that they can take in order to be ready for Jesus. So it's a very pleasurable experience, at least it should be to every member who have a burden on their heart for the souls of men. We are responsible, we are watchmen on the walls of Zion, and now in the time of peace, we must make the best use of now to tell people about the coming of Jesus. Because the time is coming when we will not have this opportunity anymore to share the gospel with as many people as possible. So this year, and this also, today is also the World Impact Day of sharing the Book of the Year. So we are all sharing the Book of the Year, the magazine, the Temperance magazine. Our concern is not whether people read it or not. We hope they'll read it, but our responsibility is to sow beside all waters. We don't know what will happen when somebody take a magazine, go home to the power of the Holy Spirit. Many lives will be changed as a result of these books. Ellen White states that in the last days, thousands are going to come into the church through the publications that were given out. So we have no fear. There are some people who might throw it away, who might never read it, but there are some who will read it and find them in the kingdom of heaven. So I'm very happy for this day and for all the persons, all the members of the church who are out sharing the gospel. And we pray that as we give it out, many souls will come to know Jesus as a result of these magazines. God bless you all.